Wanna see something cool?
This is a cup.
This is my industrial building blocks box, and inside of it, I've got a NEMA relay. AKA my grandpappy's PLC, these have been doing relay logic longer than I've been alive. Not only are they industrial Lego, but they're made of industrial Lego.
Wow.
If any of these parts die at all, you can easily replace them. The operating coil takes control voltage in here, making a magnetic field and pulling the contact assembly inward, making any cartridge in this housing change states. You can buy these cartridges with up to a 20 amp rating, and they're easily changed between normally open and normally closed just by flipping them around.
But wait, there's more!
If you need more than four contacts, you can bolt up to two adder decks on the face of the relay, each with four additional contacts. Pneumatic time delay units can be added, giving you two on or off delay contacts, and you switch between delay modes just by flipping the timing unit around. These relays truly are a masterpiece of industrial Lego, and they deserve a full-length video. Let me know in the comments down below if you want to see that. But until next time, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.